Hello again, everyone. It is the Black Knight, and Rockstar have seen fit to extend the Double Money Double RP run on these special vehicle courses through the 29th of March. So even though I have 17 other things that I really should be doing, I'm gonna do a couple of races here just because. And it looks like we've got three laps on Tube Rider here. Customs are off. All the other little assists are on. Please invite. Did you want to invite who? My friends, I got no one on. Turn friends list, damn nobody's. You got no friends online right now. Got no friends online right now. You're getting nothing from me. That's right. We're not. That's all I can do. You gotta do the main invite. The Rystar. It's coming up. We're getting people. We're up to five. Five's good enough. You're not, you know, it's Friday morning. You're not gonna get a whole lot of people here. It's actually probably more of a time for running special cargo or special vehicles. Things are quieter. Here, not for me. Here, no. No! I want lots and lots and lots of people. So do more races. Bird in the hand, my friend. I think he'll get that. I'll be out there now. A bird in the hand is worth two in the bush. Maybe they got it. I don't know. Hooray! We won a race. Come on. I don't care if I have to drive my stock Crew Blue Ruiner 2000 here. The rental. There is the rental. We definitely want to free mode this out. Okay, parachute color is already blue for me fooling around before. Ready to play. Let's see, is there anybody here we say we're just gonna bet on them based on their appearance? No, nothing really super bizarre. Where is that Dutch guy 78 when you need him, you know? Alright. Turbo launch going here. We won't have to hit anybody, yes. Pull out in the first, and let's try and keep it there. Well, relapse. With slipstream and catch up on, it's gonna be tough to hold a lead with relapse. But we'll see what we can do. People do it. No. Get. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. How am I the only one that just fell out of the tube? That was close. I recall you don't need to float this in. It takes a certain amount of courage. But yes, you do not need a parachute there. Come down a little crooked, but we're okay. Now, can we get caught back up here and make some passes without people ramming into us? Slipstream going here, maybe. How close to him do I have to be to get a slipstream? That's just. Excuse me. onto the roof. Where things are getting probably a little tougher to pass. Shaking him from the slipstream is going to be even tougher. But luckily, I think he's killing his own momentum on my rear end. Nice. He didn't even care about doing well. He just wanted to ram somebody off a tube. And now I'm slightly behind him. What's really weird there is I tried to hit the turbo jump while I was still on the tube and it wouldn't work. Turbo boost. Okay, all I have to do is outdrive this guy a little bit here. Hold some speed. While he wiggles around, take the turbo. A turbo boost. Last time. Is hitting another boost. Not lined up well. Upstream, know what I mean? And I hurt myself! Why? It's just not fair! We're 4th out of 5. We've got 3 laps, but still, that could just mean that we end up that much further behind and more due to a DNF. Gotta catch up here. 2 resets, you really put yourself behind the 8-ball. I can only hope that that wasn't the guy behind me. Blowing himself up. Low and anger. Oh, somehow he popped up in the 3rd, okay. I turbo boost. We should be coming up on the 1 lap right here. Second and first are going to be hard to overcome, especially when you suck. Oh my goodness. Someone's coming up right behind me. I have to get some speed on. Lap 2 or 3. The only good news is now with me pretty much trapped in 3rd, except for perhaps the guy coming up behind me. I do have pretty clean air. If I can keep myself far enough ahead that I can't get slipstream. We're not making it! Oh, that was weird. We didn't have enough momentum. Too much time there, we just a quick blip. Quick blip of the parachute. This baby go in here. I feel like 4th is not that far away. I feel like if I look behind me, I'm going to get disturbed. This is since 4th should be the red car that will give me trouble. Yeah, here he comes. You know, I have to keep it as straight in the middle as possible. No, don't do that. Use the turbo boost to get away. At least he didn't ram me off the tube like he was going to. And now, sorry, you want to play this game? We'll play this game. Just as it was, he got a little better spin out of it. Now we'll take you on the tubes. this time I'm going to stay as in the middle of this as possible. Alright, now we're downtown. I seem to be able to close on him. We get a clean pass, we will, but I don't know that we can. He's not gonna let it happen. Okay, I got us both. Still. And he probably reset first. But the one thing you know is not gonna happen is neither one of us are gonna get second. I could have just held that on there, but if you jam the brakes on, it eventually turns into reverse. Here I come again, and you fell down and blew up like I did. That could be the difference. That could be what buys me third if I could just not screw up. Final lap. And you know, the fun part is I didn't really do anything to him there. That one just blew up. The troll track took care of it. Karma, perhaps. I can't complain. He made it a more interesting video, you know? Driving around here about. Did we get enough this time? Come on. Come on. I don't know why it's not making it. That's just bizarre. I should be carrying enough. You've seen me do it in this video. It can be done. Matter of angles? Angle of attack with the car? Come on. Speed! Looks like first and second are dueling pretty well. But the question is, the real question, can I avoid the DNF turn? That's what we're racing for now. Because we are significantly behind first and second. And those two are going to cross the line pretty much together, probably. Unless one of them's been wrecked out. It's a long race, so we've already maxed out the amount of money that can happen here. Come on, ride this too. Oh my goodness! I'm wrong! We are closing on the leaders. Now the question is, do we have enough track to catch them? They must have been beating each other up about as well as me and the red car were beating each other up. And now, third place is closing. It's looming. I don't know why that happened. I had to get out of the gas. Sometimes on landing, these cars act strange. All of them. Landing on launch jumps, weird things happen. They're doing. Oh, they're wrecked! He wrecked one of them, each other in the second place and turbo boost! Now we have to focus here. I did not think this was possible. Focus. Focus. Buffeting. Buffeting. Getting into the yellow track. It's getting close. Don't take it too high up. Come on. Heavy power. Power, handling, speed, the whole nine yards. Oh, he finished first, but look how close. Woo! Second place. How did we pull second out of that? I mean, I'm serious. They're fifth. Just driving off the cliffs. Playing bumper tag with me for so long. Good game. Good game. Bam. I think he's thinking good game. I hope he's thinking good game. He's driving off. Yeah, the bulkhead thing does. You finish second. Rockstar, remember this type of winning. 18 grand, not bad. Double doubles. It was the guy in the suit. And we were only... We had the best lap. All right. Best lap for the Black Knight. Let's see if we can talk them into the Damned. They want to do the loop. The loop is one of the more popular ones. That's fine. Damned is so far one of my favorite ones. I have to remember not to land at anyone's chute because it turns yours off. It disengages it. It thinks you're on the ground. And there is some definite chute time here. But second place, I'm happy with that. After all that went on. I'm thinking the Rockstar may have been bumping and banging a little bit. Let's see, we got someone joining. Come on. Let's do the time warp again. Oh, things are starting to grow. Ooh, I think we're in luck here, folks. We're over half a boat. No, wait for more players. Aw. Oh, come on. Hey, we'll get more players. Who knows? Tell you what, more players on this one means way more mayhem at the start. Alright, let's do the time warp again. Launching session. Pop-boop-doop, chick-boop, chick-pop-a-doop. Yeah. Moving from the Landak Reservoir, hence Damned, to Central LS faster than the outbreak of typhoid. Is that a water reference? I'm thinking. Let's click ready to play so we're not holding stuff up. You got the savage one here. Who do you think? You think that the Mario or the Savage? They have the most elaborate outfits, I think. And that's usually what determines what wins in these games. I don't know why. I got the Hawaiian going, though, so... Let's just rev this puppy up. We've got an open... This is good. We have a lot of potential here. No one else is using my technique for launches. Which I think may be the same as the Brophy 1322 Advanced Turbo launch. Oh, we got taken out. You think this is bad, but we can still work this. I think we can still... No, we can't work this. It's faster if we do it this way. You could get there from there, but it'll be slow and awful. Now I'm in last. I said, that's a lot of mayhem at the start. Should probably have held it longer from the jump. Somehow we're not in last now. Alright, I don't know how many. I think this is a point to point, so laps don't come into it, as I recall. So we're just gonna have to be fast. Try to improve ourselves and not end up last or DNF or anything like that. You hope that the pack causes more mayhem up front that allows us to catch up. Man, I don't even see them on the radar. Okay, they're way up. That did not go well. We have to shoot it in. See, go. Hammer down. Come on, ride it smooth. Hit that about as quick as I could. Hit this straight. Can we do this no parachute? No, we can't. We only need a little. Fighting from the back of the pack again. Let's see what we can do here. Turbo boost. Turbo boost. I lifted, but I tried to do it without brakes. Trying to bite some time back here. But look, see them. We're only a little far back. Alright, we're pretty good enough back, but we can get this. All we need is a little bit better line on the turns and say, oh, we're not crashing into things. How are we in, maybe somebody crashed out there. Mid-air collision? Is that guy on the track, or is that just something happening below me? I don't know. Okay, let's go left. People's Age Turbo. Fifth. Somehow we're in fifth. I'm not entirely sure how. I really have no idea. Going down a steep incline. They're finishing. Fifth might be as good as it gets, folks. Third, we could maybe get fourth. No, this is it. Fifth is as good as it gets. But I don't know, coming from almost from last to fifth, I think we can be somewhat proud of that. That wasn't too bad. It was a not too bad run. Top five. I would like to. And someone said, the heck with it, I'm not even gonna get there. Oof. You finished fifth with a time of 3:38.616. A measly $3,500, but it's better than a poke in the eye with a sharp stick. Yeah. Leather jacket dude, the Rystar one. Biker boy, I guess. That's a biker thing. Considering the wreck, not too shabby. I guess he didn't bet on himself. He was hedging his bets, I guess, as it were. And somebody said, no, they don't like it because they were the last. The Savage one. Hey, that's, you know, that was one of my picks for a potential win, just for outfits. So there you go. It doesn't always work. Well, there's always the exceptions to the rule. All right, well, we want to do the loop. I do like myself some target stuff. That would be cool if you get a whole bunch of Ruiner 2000 ones. Ruiner 2000! That would still make it, what, 17 years old there, you know? If it's a Ruiner 2000. Loading it up, jumping in a parachute, banging into fenders and loading it. We got a full boat. This was the right one to pick. It won't be the right one to pick when I've been completely annihilated. Specials are, let's see, customs are off, catch off is off. Stilister, someone's going hardcore with this. We've gone hardcore. Alrighty then. Too bad they don't go aggregate position, because that could be always interesting too. You just hold the lead long enough. But let's go. Let's do this thing. It's a big race. A big, impressive race. With racing in it. Yes, we're going to confirm. We're going to continue. We're ready to play in our Hawaiian shirt, and we're just gonna flip through the crew here. This is pretty, pretty substantial, folks. Here we go. Lap race for the Ruiner 2000. I didn't even see how many laps. I think it was a pretty good number of laps. Where am I at? I'm at the back of the pack. We might want to hang back a little bit. Just wait for the big wreck. Pick your way through that. Now there's some people having issues. Somebody's having lag issues. He disappeared. I tapped him and he went into La La Land. What happened? There's the Rystar. We're turboing next to the Rystar. Ba-boom, ba-boom. Oh, we gotta spin. Can we get through the spin? So far. Up to 7. Okay. Land this puppy. We got another wreck. He fell right off the earth in the 6th. There we go. We're near the leader. We're near the front. The Ookmobile with its increased engines would have been able to hold more speed on that, but we're just gonna keep on a motorbike here with a stock Roadrunner 2000 as the Rystar pulls in. There's no drafting. There's slipstream. No real need for parachutes yet. We've got the inside line. Back in the 7th. Come on. Okay, we're gonna need chutes here. How long can we hold it out? Just a little bit later than the Rystar. Dive, dive, dive. Cut it. And then pull it. Cut it. There's a danger of overdoing that. Lost a position. Gained a position. Are we over it? We're over it. Cut. Cut and go. Hammer down. Oh, come on! You gotta be kidding! It's bumper tag all the way out. We're in 10th, but that doesn't really tell the tale. We're in a cluster back here. And I think you know what kind of cluster. Touch the brakes. Bang, bang, back up into 8th. Hold. Hold. A lot of confusion up there. Out of confusion, cut it. Hammer down. Did break and let him pass, because he was gonna try and shove me right off the wall. I'd rather just pass him back later with better racing lines. And you know, if he's gonna be played Bumpy McBumpmeister, he's probably gonna wreck himself. Not well, hey, you know, we took a calculated risk. Oh, there you go, see you go. Shoot and roll. This time I'm gonna see if I can be the one who recovers better. Cut across. Yeah, he's behind me. That didn't work out for him. Turbo boost at the end of this to get the distance. And the spoop! That has never happened to me. You're kidding me. I can't even rotate it. I landed on the telephone pole. Not on the wire. You can land on the wires. That's no problem. I landed on the pole. I still got the slow at 11th. Mostly because of this personal best. Okay, we got another lap to play with here, though. Lap 2 of 2. And I don't think we're that far behind everybody. We can still see them on the map. We can see them up ahead. We can see them closing in on our front bumper. Sometimes you can hang up on it. Now that was interesting because that guy obviously had been wrecked by the white car as well, and he took him out, and I'm like, well, bye-bye, guys. I'm back tonight. Let's just keep moving here. Hopefully that ties them up behind us where they can't catch up. There's no slipstreaming, and there's no slowdown for first place, so we can just keep a move on. Get down on it. It's floating time to slow. Let's go. And with no custom cars, it should not be at a vehicular disadvantage. Now, we are probably at the front of the backpack. We're in ninth. We're halfway up here. What was almost a full boat. So can we do this without a DNF? That is the question. Okay, let's look. We're gonna really ride this in here. I don't want to cut too early. I want to drop down a little bit here. Come on. Get me to the road part, because these guys are going to be closing on me in the meantime. The road. So as quick as I could get there. Could have landed a little better, but we're good. Back into the acceleration. Get this thing up to speed. Try and do another good lap here. Okay, we do not want to, like, land on the mountain. Get past the mountain train. Drop it. Forward. Drop it. There's no limit on parachutes. Let go. That was probably one too many. But I'll tell you what, having 10th come up on me is much worse than you think. Because, first of all, if 10th gets here, it's probably that guy in the white car who's going to try and spin me as soon as he sees me. As soon as his bumper gets in range of my bumper, it's on. And we don't want any of that. Bumpy McBumpmeister, he's in every race. He likes to knock people all over the place. People are finishing. We're a little bit off kilter here. Float it, float it, float it, float it. What a save! Okay. That was not good. But I didn't even know that was possible, so we'll take it. Hopefully that didn't give Bumpy McBumpmeister enough time to catch up to me. Hopefully I have enough time. We got 28 seconds. Can we finish this race in 28 seconds? That's the question. Sixth is finishing. We got 19 seconds. 15 seconds. We're coming up on it. It's just ahead. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. No! Dang it! Oh, come on! He's only got $6,000. The first of the DNFers. And the Rice Star took it. I was right next to him. What went wrong? What went horribly wrong for me that I could not keep up with the Rice Star? Wow, he had a 429 best lap. That's impressive. My last lap there was probably in the fours if I would have, you know, finished it with another 3 seconds. Someone said the heck with it. All right, let's give him the loop. People want to do the loop. It won't be 100% Ruiner 2000 video, which would have been a nice theme. Maybe I should have exited, but we'll do the loop. We'll give you the loop. Then I should probably go do responsible things. Wow, we've lost a lot of people going to the loop. But we have enough. This is good. Let's see, who's our host? Archon K is the host now. But we still have the Rice Star. I wonder if it splits you off to two different things. Would I be with a whole other set of people if I'd went with the, you know, tried to get a Ruiner race? I don't know. I couldn't tell you. But I think, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to wrap it up with the loop. That'll be it for this video. And someone else is holding out for players, so we're going to just do the time warp again. And he held out for more and got one more. If nobody quits out of frustration, then we'll be good. Rocket Voltic, the loop. Let's get loopy. Let's get loopy. Let's get loopy while we're launching the session. Okay, I don't own a Rocket Voltic, but we'll just confirm, continue. Ready to play. And who we got here? Who we got? Who we got? All right, we've got like lacy underwear and helmets. That's always a good. You know what? Just for that, we're going to put a bet down. Not a big bet, but did not go? It didn't go. Put 500 on hand to do. All right. The rest are pretty normal. All right, we'll put like 100 on Batman here. How can you not put some money down on the Rice Star? And then there's me. Little old me. Why am I not betting on me? Because I know how good I am in a Rocket Voltic. It's a twitchy little car, in my experience. People don't know I'm revving my engine because it's electric. But look at it jumping. You get the same boost effect. With any luck, oh dear! See, that always happens. Someone rockets into the corner, can't quite handle it. But you can, it doesn't turn well, it rockets. I wait till the straightaway. And now we're in eighth. Someone's pulling on the side of me, but we're gonna rock it away from them. Did my blast take them out? Because they're wrecked. Did he snuggle up on me and then I rocketed him? That I didn't intend. You can see I did not see the person. This is the loop. So there you saw it. The loop. The loop de doop de doop de doop doop de doo to jump onto the bridge of the pa-pa-da-da. Recharge up the jets. Recharge up the jets. Watch this guy hit the jets when we go into the turn. See what I mean? They do that. And I did bump him, but that was because he ran into me for the most part. And he spun out. Now you hit the turbo. This is tricky. We're in trouble. Yeah, we're in trouble. We screwed that up. We're not the only ones, but we lost it in mid-turn there. And now we have to deal with this and this. I don't know why it stopped again at the end of the thrust there. We were out of the stopper zone. Boost this thing up and we'll just keep hitting it. Okay, that last jump put us way too high and we're gonna lose time on that. Floating. Floating, losing! You gotta be on the ground for a little while to rev it back up, but you do not want to hit the turbos in turn. Now. Turbo that one. Turbo again. We do not want to hit it going into the turn, like that guy did. Did a little rocket boost and then brake there. I think we could call that an advanced technique. So is that. If you have a rocket boost up there, rocket down. Okay, so now we've got to do this better. This is the longer one. We've got to creep this up onto the wall and rocket. And then just keep tapping, PC keyboard tapping along. And try and just give me the rockets as soon as you can give them, and now into the tubularness. Seventh place in the tubularness. Seventh is not doing real well there. I don't think we have much more than seven. No rocket to kick us down. We gotta just keep moving. Is this a one-lap race? No. Okay, we can kind of. That's kind of a straight set of turns. Little brakes there. Them are the brakes. Okay, we've got some clean air here. Tapping that so we can get as much rocket as we can on the straightaway and into the loop. Come on, take it straight. Man, I hate it when it does that. Point of view shift. Alright, we're good. Rocketing. Gives you the boost right when you could use it at the wrong place if you were too inclined to slam yourself into the wall. We come around. Okay, we're coming up on that other turn. Believe it or not, I want to just carefully do this. Save the rocket. That was bad, but not as bad as it could have been the last time. Because right now we really can't afford any more major mistakes, otherwise we end up DNFing or something. Okay, we gotta get this down. I don't want to rocket it though because we're aimed the wrong way. That would have been a problem. Somehow we're in sixth, and I have no idea how. And we're coming, and we're running out of track. To do any better than sixth. I don't even know that we're closing on anybody well enough to see another car for the rest of this race. Jump the blimp. Rocket down. Oh man, we're running out. Here comes the trickiness. We do have another car. There's fifth. We've screwed it up. There goes fifth. We've lost fifth. We've lost fifth. We probably lost eighth. And the only good news there. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. We've lost everything. Oh, we're trying too hard. There goes eighth. There goes seventh. People are finishing, we're hitting the slow strips. We're rocketing. But eighth is it, folks. That's as good. good as I don't know that we can catch anybody here. We're out of track. And you know what? After that last mistake, after that bobble, faith is about as much as we can appreciate here. That's, thank God we're not gonna... Oh, you're kidding me. No.
No, not the first of the DNFs again.
No, 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 no. Ah, well, I think that set the tone. None of my bets went through. Lost $1,100 and I made $2,000 there. Last place. And on that note, I'm still going to drop it a like. And say, good game, guys. It deleted me on that. I'm hitting free mode. Good game, guys. Gotta go. And on this note, I will say to you all, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night.